Okay, this is my music video for each sequence around an era. Here's an example of what we will, like, with the lightings and stuff, what we want our music videos to look like. Lighting and stuff, so it's like dark. Location for our interview originally was at Hannon's Copse by Dan Brown's house. There was like woods there and then like there, but like where it is like there. So we can like go straight there, and if we've got like any difficulties like with cameras or something. And then we can just go back to his and sort it out and then go back there straight after. But because he's ill and we couldn't get there, we decided to film in car park by bus station. Like film up there. The artist image is thought to be quite like different because like with most techno artists, like their image is like flashing lights and stuff like that. But with his picture, it's just like normal, different and artistic. So we thought we'd make the video different to the conventions of a normal techno video. Code conventions of the techno genre are like fashion lights. Like live performances, like everyone jumping around and stuff like that. But so before we do it, take a different step towards it and go for something different. Team roles in our music video. I was actor and editor and Phil was Billy. And we originally had Dan as film, but we had Carlos instead. And then before we had Carlos, it was both me and Billy doing the filming. Here's the storyboard for our music video. You can't really see it very well. Like, it starts off like with me dead, and then it like comes up with kept saying like 1 hour earlier, and then like has me walking through into the car park, and then like I see him and I run away, and then drags on. Actors and characters in our video are me and Billy. Billy's being the killer and I'm playing as the victim. We was originally going to use that mask but decided not to in the end because we couldn't, because Dan had the mask and he's been like ill for the past like 3 months. Theories that I use in our videos are Levi Strauss's theory of binary opposites. So like killer versus victim, gift versus evil. The next theory is Todorov's theory of equilibrium. This is the theory that every music video has a beginning, middle, and end, which our video does. But it like switch around from like end, beginning, middle, and then end again. Equipment for our production of our music video are 2 cameras, fig rig we was going to use, but we didn't use that in the end. Tripod, 2 SD cards, and labels to cover up like brands on shoes and stuff like that. For post-production, we need a computer so we can edit software, and memory stick. Here's the cost for the video. It was like that, but in the end, it turned out all to be free because we both got like bus passes and paid and stuff, so we didn't have to pay for anything. I mean, all the equipment is like given by the colleague. To avoid copyright issues. We make sure we cover up all the logos and stuff, and like if there's people that are accidentally in the shop, we have to cut them out as well. They're like wearing brands and stuff like that. Thank you. Any questions?
How do you think your planning for your pitch has worked with the actual production of it? Why not?
Because it's not like, very much on the sides, and then when I sit back down, I realise I could sit there.
But do you think your planning that you did actually enabled you to produce a good music video?
Yeah, definitely. Well, we had difficulties like with Dan, but then we had to like go around them and then think of what to do instead.
Thank you very much.